No?
Hello everyone, this is Tejaswin and you're watching BookieTube. How are you all? Good? Then all right. While we are in lockdown due to COVID-19 and staying inside home, we're not able to go to the parks, to gardens, and or any other places. I'm getting bored. Although our online classes are going on, so I thought to entertain you with a story. So let's begin. The name of the story is, do you know? From the Tales of Mulla Nasruddin. Nasruddin hated giving speeches, but it was a part of his duties. As a mullah, that could not be avoided. Immensely bored with the routine, he thought of a way to get out of his task, and he was such a clever man that in no time he had a plan ready. One day, after going up to the podium to begin his speech, he asked his audience, "Do you know what I am going to teach you?" "No," they responded. "Well then," Nasruddin said, "since you don't have enough information to be aware of about the topic, there's no point in me trying to teach it to you." And with that statement, Nasruddin left the stage and the audience were too stunned by his behavior to stop him. The next day, once again he went up to the podium and asked the people, "Do you know?" All the other people, thinking that they were on to his trick, responded, "Yes, we know." Nasruddin replied, "Well then, if you already know, there is no point in me telling you." With that, Nasruddin once again left. The next day, he went up to the podium and once again asked, "Do you know?" The people tried to think cleverly like Mulla Nasruddin and replied, "Half of us do and half of us do not." To this, Nasruddin replied, "That's brilliant. So now the half of you that do know can tell the other half that don't." He smiled broadly and left stage to go home and relax. How was the story? Good? Then nice. So let's meet in the next video. And stay safe of the COVID-19 situation. So wash your hands regularly and wear a mask if you go outside the home. So stay safe. Bye.